We want you to understand that when you step back like we do and look at the big picture, that the way this whole non-physical coming into physical, exploring the contrast, re-emerging back into non-physical, this whole process of the recycling, if you want to call it that, of the human experience back into the non-physical, it could not be better. You want the contrast because you want the experience of asking for something that you have not, and you want the exhilaration of lining up with the asking of it. Because out of that comes the clarity of asking, and out of that comes the next experience, and that's what puts the eternity in eternal, or the eternalness in eternity. In other words, it's all part of this wonderful process.